Welcome students, welcome to the fourth part of HTML. Here are some of the tags which you will use whenever you will create your HTML coding. You will use these tags to create the different looks of your websites. Mainly the first two tags which I am going to discuss is about if sometimes you need to put mathematical formulas there in the website and sometimes you need chemical formulas. So how to insert those things in your web page? We have number one tag. It is called superscript. Superscript, you already know. Superscript means x square. Look here. This is x square. What is 2? 2 is here, superscript. Then plus y square. Suppose you want to write on your web page. So for that purpose, you will use this tag sup under bracket. Okay, number 2 is sub sub. This is for subscript. When you want to enter like this, this is the glucose formula into your website, then you will use this sub. Here you see number 3, paragraph. Suppose in copy, whenever you write certain notes, you give paragraph, you break the sentences in between. So you can do the same things here with the help of this P tag. Another is alignment. This is aligned. See the sequence of alignment. Under bracket, align, the value is equal to what will be the value? It will be left or right. First we will begin to create a simple website. In starting you already know HTML. This is the starting tag. Then put head. Then put title. Then your title. The use of sub, super, p and align. Now close this title. So once you open menu, you know already you have to close. Now title is closed, so you have to close the tab. Clear? Now body part. Moving on to body part, suppose you want to display your website like this. A plus B whole square is equal to A square plus B square plus 2AB. How to go for this? Our starting body
part.
What the display? We want A plus B whole square. How to end? We will write simply because this is superscript, so we will write here SUP. Then, okay, then what you will do, you will write A plus now. Okay. plus b, you will type, then you will type sufo 2, power is 2, so you will type here 2 and you will close this sufo. Okay, this part is over. Now let's see equal. Put your equal sign. Okay, now we have square. After equal, what do you want? Get this red a square. You have to write a, then and then super. Okay, then e2 and you will close this super. Clear? Now plus sign, use plus, again write b, then sup is super. Then you will write 2 because 2 already you have answered. 2, then close this super. Plus, plus 2AB, then plus 2AB simply you have to check because no superscriptly attached with this AB. This is, and if you suppose after writing this, you close this body. You have to close this body and close STM. Your superscript is ready now. Your superscript example is ready now. In this way, you will practice at home. Now, coming on the second. Second one, we had second display was C6H12O6 for glucose. Okay? So, body I close. Now, remove this body again. Because whatever we have to write, we will write in the middle of the body section only. So, I will start writing and report that. Because you are seeing paragraph is changing. So we will put here E. Okay? P means we are going to change the paragraph. I have changed. And another tab which you want to use alignment. Alignment, suppose I want this C6H12O6. Suppose it is in the right side because I am not giving any alignment here. So it will get displayed in the right side of the website. The first one. Second one, to get displayed in the center of the website. So I will use the alignment also here with the subscript. So first of all, we are changing the paragraph. I have changed the paragraph. I put P here. P denotes that paragraph is now going to be changed. Next. Alignment first reverse. So you will type here L-I-G-N. Align. Then with value. Is equal to where we want to get it displayed in the center. Under double quotes, you will write center. Then, what you will do? Close the alignment. Clear? Now, I have to write the real things. After alignment, whether you want to write here or here, it's not make any sense there. So, wherever you want to type in this section, you can type. I'm starting from this C. First C, then I want subscript. Sub. What is the value of subscript here? Is 6. You will type here 6. Then close this sub. Why we are closing? Because these all are, except this P, these all are container tags. Okay? C, sub 6, closed, sub. Now H. Without giving any space, you will type H. Then again sub, sub, then type the value of sub 12, then close the sub. Now O, O you have to, again sub you have to put, the value of sub is 6 here, close the sub. Okay, now your work is over, you will get the code for this one. Now align value. Now this align I have to close because this is the container tag. So I will close now the align. Over. Now everything is over. Now we will close the body. Then we will close HTML. Value. and I hope so. Go through already part 3 I have published. You will find it in the YouTube, and this is the part 4. So get.